Ah, cold water therapy, the mend-all miracle cure which promises to solve all of life's problems. Well, not really, but it is supposed to reduce stress levels, increase alertness, willpower and circulation, improve your immune response, aid weight loss, boost mood and enlarge your penis by at least 3 inches. Just kidding about that last one. But seeing as we now both live in the origin country of the Iceman himself, it seemed only fitting to give this miracle cure a try.
It's fine!
What did we do in this week's video?
Okay, so every day we decided to jump into the canal, but I need to make a point that it was in April and it was freezing.
It's chilly.
You'll be fine.
Just don't focus on the cold.
The heat within.
Oh my God.
Do you have a strategy?
Oh, should I check how cold it actually is?
Thank you, Pals Crystal.
Technically 7 degrees,
okay.
But it's feeling 5.
How are you feeling? Are you feeling 5? Are you feeling a solid 5?
Right, go on in. Oh, I'm getting cold just looking at you.
Lovely.
Very breathy.
You're breathing a lot.
Yeah, I am.
You're staying in for quite a long time, don't expect this from me. That is a shot. How was it?
Cold.
What's my criteria for you? You just have to get in 10 seconds.
10 seconds, okay.
There's a guy also doing this.
Swan Man!
Swan Man was a Donny Don.
Tell me about Swan Man. Who's Swan Man?
Swan Man was annoying. Like, Swan Man was... like Wim Hof on steroids. One man would see our pathetic breathiness and just like gracefully backstroke past us and stay in for like 15 to 20 minutes and just be fine.
He's like backstroking away into the distance. That's not gonna be me.
Yes! 3, 2, 1, no!
So what did you think of your first cold water experience?
Oh my God, my nipples could cut glass. Fuck me. No.
Ken being a really successful
Wim day.
10 out of 10, we've had a fantastic day. I would give this a 2.
2?
It was bad.
Yeah,
like,
it was bad.
What are you thinking?
4 Wims. Should we settle on 3?
2.7 Wims.
I think I'm more of a jumper. Like, once I'm jumped in, then it's okay, but that slow descent into madness is just...
Oh, here he comes, here he fucking comes.
It's tomorrow jumping day. Good morning, all.
I feel like every vlog we've done, I'm tired.
You always yawn. You start off the like, oh, boy. Can we start with a little bit more, like, enthusiasm, vlogging? No one watches this.
We're vlogging.
I don't want to do this.
Enthusiasm, vlogging.
Why not?
Because it just combines the two things I hate most in the world, which is getting up early when I don't have to, and cold fucking water.
Holy shit!
Honestly, that was awful.
Something I miss. Mr. Burns run like with our arms up.
Come on, Mr. Burns.
I'm not okay.
So I don't like jumping.
I didn't mind jumping.
4 out of 10 wins.
I'd go with 6. Like, just you're done, you're in, out of the way.
5 out of 10 wins.
Good morning. Day 3. 3 of us.
So, on day 3, our friend Amin joined.
I've been Wim Hofed for like more than a month actually. Yeah.
Everything has built up to this moment.
We're putting it in exam.
Are we going to lower in or are we going to jump in?
We're going to jump in.
Oh.
I cannot lower in.
Okay.
Lowering is not my style.
Maybe.
I chicken out. I literally get cold feet. 1, 2, 3.
We interrupt this broadcast as due to unforeseen circumstances, the following clip is unfortunately the only footage we have from Wednesday. Therefore, we would like to invite you to sit back, relax and enjoy this one splash.
1, 2, 3.
All right, so on day four, I thought, okay, these guys are smashing it. They're doing really well and they're acting like I'm really dramatic.
No.
But it was cold and I really wanted to prove how cold it was. So I actually bought a thermometer.
There's just no temperature. It's just the icy depths of hell.
Because hell is famously icy.
No temperature. That's how cold it is. Go ahead. Oh, dog. Oh, I feel cold for them. I mean,
it's been a minute. I'm not Wim Hof, I'm just trying.
I'm just trying.
I don't want to, because if I chicken out, okay. You I'm going to do out. At least a minute over there, but I'll bring my towel closer. Oh my God, I mean. I think people are still sleeping. Yes, Crystal.
7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 14.
It's fucking cold. Listen, it's cold, all right? It's...
You're doing it.
Let's go for 1 minute 30.
Six.
Oh my, really? Ah! 3, 2, 1.
Oh. You okay?
I can't talk right now.
How rude.
Good morning! It's Friday. I don't know the words, but it's Friday.
Last day. We were going to do a week. We were going to do 7.
We did a working week, all right.
Thank you.
Key apparently is to get your wrists in to adjust your body. I hate this thing so much. Okay, so, gonna get the old wrists in.
Oh, Swan Man's coming back.
He's just, so, there's me hanging on, dipping me wrists. Swan Man, backstroking for 10 minutes. I'm gonna go for the big three.
The big three?
Yeah, I'm gonna go for the big three, last day. Yeah, just call me Crystal Hof. Wimstall.
My jokes are still funny 2 months on.
My hands are just clasped in a death grip. I'm like, Fuck. Smashed it.
3 minutes. From 10 seconds to 3 minutes.
Right.
From rags to riches.
Let this be a lesson to all you viewers.
If I can do it.
Smashed it, mate.
On the last day.
Run, run, run. We did it! Oh, I'm so relieved. I'm so relieved that it's done. But it was nice, and this was the best bit, you know?
Yeah.
Having coffee every morning with my bestie.
Aww, what a nice world of the story, you know?
You know what, people? If you enjoy showering, shower to your fullest temperature. Just shower like there's no tomorrow. Don't cold shower. It ain't worth it. It's not fun. It's cold not convenient. Shower. Steam everything up. End.
I disagree.
Doei! Cheers.